My name is Despoina Gkeka. I'm coming from a small town in Greece, and I came here in Saudi Arabia and at KAUST to do my PhD studies. Maybe 90% of the experiments failed. Maybe I even said I should say more, but every day what I'm trying to do and trying not only to highlight the problem, the solutions, because sometimes, you know, we're doing this a lot also in life, we forget the solutions. 100% of the things that I thought that I would do, not in the future, next year, they're all failed, because life is always so full of surprises. This is how it goes in work and research. We need to be, I think, very familiar with failure. In my mind, there were some obstacles that I didn't know how to overcome, but because I'm very stubborn, I didn't want to give it up. Loving whatever you're doing, the most important. You need to find something that makes you passionate. The fact that I found something that I'm so passionate about, no matter what, if I'm tired or if I keep failing, every day it helps me wake up refreshed and say, I'm gonna try again. There are some days you're gonna feel very disappointed, but there are those good days you're so happy about it when you suddenly succeed. This gave me a lesson that if I decide and I have a target, I will do it no matter what. Maybe I will suffer at some point, but if you keep pushing and trying, you can succeed.